time right now is 6:02, and Sumter police are investigating two separate shootings that now leaves one person dead and two others injured. Police say 35-year-old Wesley Vaughn's body was found outside the 100 block of Carver Street. Authorities say they received a suspicious call yesterday morning leading to that discovery. He was last seen late Saturday night walking to his home. Police say an autopsy is scheduled for this week.